Angelique had cursed me to be a vampire so that my suffering would never end.